Hello everyone, in this video I want to show you how to install macOS Beta on your Mac computer. In my example, I'll be using macOS Beta Ventura to install on top of macOS Monterey, but the instructions I'm gonna show you apply also to all macOS Beta software. Before we start, I wanna bring to your attention a very important thing, is that Beta software is not stable and it might bring your computer to crash. So please make sure that to back up your computer first using macOS Time Machine. If you don't know how to do this, I have a video that explains it step by step. You can take a look at this video. I'm gonna leave a link in the description. And also it's better to install Beta software on macOS computers that are not production computers. So if you have macOS computers that are not critical, please use them to install Beta software. So I'm gonna switch now to macOS Monterey to start. So the first thing you need to do is to enroll your macOS computer in the Beta program of Apple. So open Safari, and in Safari go to beta.apple.com. And here you see you have many options. So you have like iOS, macOS, and now it is macOS Ventura as I told you. So here I'm gonna click on sign up. If you already signed up for the Beta program, of course, click on sign in. So here click on sign up. And your Mac computer will ask you if you want to use your Apple ID to sign in. So I'm going to use my Apple ID. I'm just going to click continue with password. And here put the password for your Mac computer and click on continue. So in this page here, you need first to enroll your computer. So under get started, you have enroll your Mac. Click on it. And after you click on enroll your Mac, it is telling you that you need to back up your Mac computer, as I told you in the introduction. So please make sure either you back up your Mac computer or you use a Mac computer that you don't care if it crashes. So let me download now the macOS public beta access utility. This utility, as I mentioned earlier, will give us access to the beta software. Click on allow and it will be downloaded. So now this utility is downloaded. Click on the downloads arrow here. And double click on it, and then double click once again here. And here, because I didn't back up my Mac, it's telling me that it didn't detect a Time Machine backup. Click on OK, and then click on continue, and here click on agree. Of course, feel free to read the license agreement, and then click on install. Once again, you need to provide your password for your Mac. So here it opened the feedback assistant. I'm gonna click on close for the installation of the profile utility. And I'm gonna click on move to trash. We don't need it anymore. We installed it. So here it found the macOS Ventura 13 Beta 2. So this is the feedback assistant. If you wanna continue on setting it up, go ahead. For me, I'm gonna close it. And I'm gonna close also Safari so that we have a cleaner screen. And you see here that it's giving me the option to upgrade now. So I'm gonna click on upgrade now. And feel free to read the license agreement once again and then click on agree. And now it will download the macOS Ventura from the internet. Of course, depending on your internet speed, it might take a while because it's a very big file. So I'm gonna fast forward the video up until the upgrade is almost finished. When the macOS upgrade finishes, you notice here on the top right corner of your screen, it's asking you to restart your computer. So let's click on restart. So the computer will restart and the macOS Ventura will load. And this is the Ventura login screen and it kept the name of the Mac because it was an upgrade. So let me log in here. So after the restart here, it will ask you if you want to participate in the analytics. Let's click on continue. And this is the feedback assistant. Let me close it. And this is macOS here, Ventura installed. So this is a beta version of Ventura installed over Monterey. So let's check the version of macOS now. So let's click here on the search. And then let me search for about and about this Mac. And you're gonna see now that this Mac is running Ventura 13.0 here as it says. So that was it for installing macOS Ventura Beta over your Monterey installation. And I remind you that the instructions I showed you will also apply to future macOS Beta versions. So the steps are the same. I hope that you enjoyed this video and you found it useful. If you did, please share it, subscribe to my channel, and give this video a thumbs up. I would really appreciate it, and this will help the channel greatly, and this way you'll not miss any future videos I make. I'm Eloy, wanna thank you again for watching, and see you in the next video.